Magazine Moo.
I am Murda. Lega, Zina, do I geese a loma?
Magazine move.
Semaneta.
Zina.
That's one of your best essays ever. Character editor and roster screen unlocked.
Jenny Lewis again, Hef. Boy, if you were only in my office. I can't believe the attention you're getting. The latest issue made more news than ever, and it seems the whole country is watching. and calling me. People keep asking, does he really live the life the magazine talks about? Is he really a playboy? What's this lifestyle? Hef, we gotta talk. We publish Playboy. And now people expect you to be the playboy. It's time you started making everything. Connections, friends, associates, girlfriends, and love. That's what you need to do. Would you like me to tell you how to form these closer relationships? Trust me, I know how to work with people. Let's start with friends. To get a friend, form a really strong, casual relationship with that person. Then, during a conversation, you can invite them into your inner circle. A girlfriend reflects someone with whom you have developed a strong romantic relationship. When you ask someone to be your girlfriend during conversation, if they agree, they'll move into the mansion. When you ask someone to strike a deal during a professional conversation, you've just made an associate. One more thing. Your relationships with friends and girlfriends must be maintained. Ignore them for too long, and you're likely to find your relationship has soured.
Funny how it all just fades away. Souls decay. From the things the world can say, or can I say? Everybody needs a little moment of truth. When they find a new, way to live with themselves. Nobody ever had a clue.
Surprised what having a full staff can do for impression.
Love is a chemical straight from your genitals, never a spiritual, never unconditional. Love is a chemical, nature is radical, never a spiritual, it's mathematical and everything. Some good.
Do some good.
If you look around and find out for yourself, you need a little push to shove.
Push to shove.